The much talked about remake of the hit 1980 classic only managed a second place finish over the weekend. The movie still made $46 million, but lost out to The Secret Life of Pets by $4 million. Coming in third this weekend was The Legend of Tarzan with $11.1 million.
Massive wildfire in California closes down Highway 101.
This is one of the major roads leading into Los Angeles. So here's what we know so far. Firefighters are battling the 1,700-acre fire. The fire grew overnight in Santa Barbara due to high winds and extremely dry conditions. There are more than 100 homes in the path of that fire, and several campgrounds and canyon areas have been evacuated, but homes or buildings have been damaged. And we're also learning that Walt Disney World in Orlando, Florida, will put alligator warning signs around its parks and resorts. The move comes days after a gator dragged a toddler into a lagoon at Disney's Grand Floridian Resort. Crews found the two-year-old's body after hours of searching. And police say the child was wading into the lagoon with his family when that alligator attacked.
Boat filled with migrants capsizes. You can see here the video of it taking place. The incident killed at least 17 people. The Italian Navy says 500 people had to be rescued from the water before they started to drown. Officials had to throw life vests into those water for those in need, and that is still under investigation at this time.
Ford County was hit hard with strong winds leaving behind demolished homes while residents struggled to pick up the pieces.
I suppose my mouth was hanging open just to see the destruction and the devastation, and everything that we took for granted yesterday morning is gone today. And the thing just looks like it literally exploded. If they say get out of a mobile home when a storm approaches, you better listen to it.
At least two people were injured by the tornadoes.
They were at a concert for rapper T.I. in Manhattan, and that's where one witness explained what happened when commotion broke out.
I heard one shot, everybody rushing, trampling over people. I stumbled, I fell, and I heard, you know what I mean, once I heard one shot, I was gone. I had people stomping on my leg.
Police say two men are in critical condition. One woman is in serious but stable condition. So far, there have been no arrests. There's now burning in 10 states, and the wildfire season just getting started. Now, there's a big one in California that has scorched more than 7,000 acres. It's only about 50% contained. There were mandatory evacuations that have been issued, and several areas and shelters have been set up for those families.